The Lustre, Pearl and Australia exhibition has opened at the Fremantle Maritime Museum. It's a joint venture between the West Australia Museum and the Yawuru Aboriginal Corporation. Traditional owners helped curate the display, which includes a 2,000-year-old pearl that almost ended up at the tip. WA correspondent Craig Quartermaine has this report.
The Northwest has one of the most colourful histories in our country, literally. Whether it's the cross-culture nature of the pearling industry or the gem itself.
It's an exhibition that's been a long time coming. It should have happened a long time ago. This is one of the great stories of not just Western Australia, but I suppose of Northern Australia.
On display is a wide range of culturally and historically significant artefacts from the days during and well before European settlement.
They don't know that it goes back 20,000 years to the harvesting and the incising of pearl shell or ridgy, guan become ridgy, and then that was traded all over Australia.
Bart Pigram is from Broome and has come on board as one of the curators for the exhibition. He helped the exhibition display the cultural significance of the pearl shell.
From the north of the Barijawi people and the Mayala people and even down south to the Garajari people, there's always been an interaction with pearl shell and the importance and appreciation of it. And so as an Aboriginal person, you have that connection and you feel proud of it. Whether you actually practice it still or not, it doesn't matter. It's still part of your heritage and your culture.
Peter Hunter, a Yawuru man from Broome, showed me around the boat that his father repaired after the Japanese attacked Broome.
This boat got shot up during the war. And then the owner of the boat went to my dad to ask if he could rebuild it.
Peter is a part of modern pearling history compared to this, the crown jewel. It's the 2,000-year-old Brremangurey Pearl, found on a rock shelf in the Admiralty Gulf. Curators say it was discarded and almost lost forever at the tip. The exhibition touches on every facet of the pearling industry's history, from the commercial side to the darker aspects of the trade's earlier practices, and runs from now until October. Craig Quartermaine, NITV News, in Fremantle.